guys, I'm Luis.
Good morning, my name's Alberto.
And we have the directional brake light trainer, and we're going to teach you how to use this piece of art from Megatep Corp. So today we're going to show you guys the different components of the directional brake light trainer. And you can see first here we have power connector, which is the fuse, and also the positive and the negative receivers. And this is the key component which powers the whole entire system. And Alberto will teach you more on the different functions.
So this is a switch that gets left, right, or that has these lights on. And these are the directional flashers. They'll turn on whenever you turn on the switch.
And right here we have the actual brake, which works as a brake and turns these red lights on. And we have the wiring system, which connects all of the handle and all of the lights so they work in unison and whenever you need them to turn on.
Good.
Alright, now we're going to teach you guys the different problems that people might have while working with this.
Wait, am I in the shot overall?
The problems people have while working on this, which would be like the power cables, the fuses, or the wiring, basically. And we're going to start with the battery connector, which is positive and negative.
Say how you connect them.
So basically, you connect them with the black one to the negative and the red one to the positive. And we have the cables, and we're going to connect those right now.
First person.
And now we're going to see if this has power or not. Hold up. Okay. Nope. We might have a problem with the battery. We're going to check it out real soon. Now we tested out the battery and it turns out that it's completely fine. Now we're going to test it out. Alright. So, what's the problem now?
So, the problem could be also the fuse. So let's check if we actually have one and if it's working. See, we don't have a fuse. Probably it was a phenomenon mysticality that we don't have one, and probably somebody took it. So let's see if we now get one. We'll test it out. Alberto, go get me a 20 amp fuse, alright?
Alright, cool.
Alright.
Here you go, Luis.
Alright. Let's install this bad boy. Oh, there we go. Yo, first shot.
Feel like a glove.
Now let's see if this actually works, since we have everything that's correctly installed.
Didn't you loosen this shit up?
Wait,
you loosened it, dude. Turn off the power.
I
wouldn't
even
have
done it.
You guys break it?
Let me get my.
Oh shit! You got it. All right, do it, guys. Do your work.
It's not working.
You guys broke it.
It's
making
false connections.
Woo!
How is this over?
Pretty.
Project, we got the directional light trainer, and while we're in class, our supervisor, Mr. Ace, he started talking to us about the different lights, and he told us to come to his truck to see how the lights work on his. And then we discovered that this light right here didn't work, or it didn't turn on when we would hit the brakes. So he directed us to change the bulb, which Alberto has. This bulb, we're going to change it using some Phillips screwdriver, and basically...
Okay, so right now we're unscrewing this. And what you want to do is move the screws. And like we said, we're using a Phillips screwdriver.
see here, we have all the wiring, which basically is odd power trainer, but more complex since this is a Dodge truck. Okay, so we have to change out this center light bulb, you said, right?
Yeah. The other one's right, so yeah.
Okay, so let's put our...
Nobody wants the bulb?
I'm gonna lose the screen.
Okay. Now. Are you gonna work it this way? See the back of that setting right there? Or that setting? Got zero? Okay, let's press on the brake. You got a
spirit.
So we're not getting power to it, but it is showing that the brake light's working, or switch is working when it goes.
Alright, so after a hard day's work, you know, we've tried everything, we've made everything possible, and, you know, thank you to the Phillips screwdriver, right? He's the real MVP in this situation.
And you know, that Chiquita drill.
So, you know, this is our directional brake light trainer. And thank you for watching.
Come back soon.
So the problem would be either the fuse. So let's see if the fuse is the problem. And look at that. We don't have a fuse. See, there's some mystical fourth probably.
Big sight, new paint, go. Y'all know how this is, you know. All eyes on me, roll up in the club, right. And shit. All eyes on me, all eyes on me.
You know what? I bet you got it twisted, you don't know who to trust. So many player-hating niggas trying to sound like us. Say they ready for the bump, but I don't think they know it. Straight to the depths of hell is where those cowards going. Well, all your